Also in the news now, leadership of the Nigerian Extractive Industries Initiative has commended the management of the Department of Petroleum Resources for its commitment to transparency in all industry-related activities. The Executive Secretary of NAITI, Oji Ogbonnaya, made this known when he toured the Nigerian Oil and Gas Excellence Center in Lagos. Blessed Omonose has the details.
The Nigerian Extractive Industries and Transparency Initiative, NAITI, has been effective in strengthening public debate and promoting policy options around signature bonuses, unpaid royalties, crude oil and refined product theft in the oil and gas industry. The leadership of NAITI is in Lagos to strengthen ties with the Department of Petroleum Resources. This meeting is focused on assessing the position of the business enabler in promoting transparency and accountability in the oil and gas industry.
By investing in ICT, especially on monitoring of our crude, what the DPI has done is to reduce to the barest minimum human interference, improve efficiency, and automate the process in such a way that the process is fast, efficient, and add value for money. It's also going to bring about a lot of investor confidence. So for us in NAITI, it is what we are preaching, that those given an assignment should do them excellently. What I have seen today is such that we are impressed. We are impressed, and they would like to work with the DPR to advance this process forward.
Before the tour of the facility, the Chief Executive Officer of the DPR, Mr. Saki Awalu, gave a detailed presentation of the activities of the department with a special focus on proper data management.
NAITI is very critical to the growth of our economy. Without transparency and accountability, nobody will believe you and really come to your economy. Extractive industry requires that people that are working in the industry and people that are benefiting from the industry and people that are investing in this industry need to come together. And the only way to see is to have an agency like NAITI to do that. And we are happy, we appreciate the comments, and we truly, really appreciate the capacity of NAITI to really look through and help the extractive industry, not only oil and gas, but every other extractive industry to thrive and grow in the wake of a lot of competing economic and investment climates.
The DPR head also highlighted the positives of the National Gas Expansion Program.
We are in a decade of gas, and there's energy transition from oil to gas, and the economy is being moved from oil dependent to gas dependent. And I guarantee you, the process and progress that is being implemented by this administration is purely to make sure that we secure the energy future of this country.
The ultimate aim of this collaboration is to further improve investors' confidence in Nigeria's oil and gas industry, which will in turn increase the contribution of the sector to the country's GDP. Blessed Omonose, TVC News, Lagos.